In this tutorial, I will show you how to locate and use the legacy title in Premiere Pro CC. Welcome to Graded Picture Playground, a channel where tips and tricks of video editing and filmmaking videos are uploaded weekly. I am Valentine Ose. If this is your first time on this channel, please click on subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified when new video is uploaded. Legacy title is the old way of creating title in the earlier versions of Premiere Pro, like CS3, CS4, CS5, and CS6. While in the Premiere Pro CC version, starting from the 2017, you use the Essential Graphics Title 2, which is dominant in the CC versions, starting from the 2017 Premiere Pro CC. Let's dive into locating the legacy title. All you do is click on your file, highlight new, then scroll down to legacy title. It will pop up a dialog box. This dialog box enables you to know the frame rate of your timeline, which you want to set to fit your timeline. Then this box is where you name your title in a situation where you have series of titles that you want to create. You are able to use this to identify them. So I will leave mine on this default stage and click OK. So it pops up a dialog box on this window. Why it's showing blank on this spot is because there is no video on my timeline. So don't feel surprised. It's nothing at all. Why it's showing like this is because there is no clip on my timeline. And if you come to this little icon here, this is the switch to show the background video. If you put it off, it will be gray. If you put it on, it will be blue. So the essence of this is if you have video on your timeline and you want it to appear so that you know as the exact position you want your title to be, you can highlight it to be on. It's always on the default on, but you can decide to put it off. It's entirely yours. Maybe if you don't have anything particular, maybe you just want to design your graphics here. So all I do is click on this icon, which is the letter T here, and I'll click on this window. Now let's say I want to type two women as being the clip I want to place on my timeline. Let's say two women. After typing, I come to the top right corner and click on this arrow key for the selection, and I'll place it anywhere that I want it to be. The selection tool enables you to move your write-up from one spot to the other. So you would wonder what this two grid line is. I will make a separate tutorial to give a detailed analysis of what the legacy title panel is, what is obtainable, and what this line is. These lines are called the safe margin. You can also switch it on in your project monitor to know exactly how large or small your video is. So these lines guide you to know that you are still within the scope that your video can be viewed. After creating this title and aligning it like I did, it's now for you to close. Then you see, by the time you finish creating your title, it will be on your project bin, just for me to pick and drop. In subsequent tutorials, I will create how to animate title, how to also use the default transitions on your titles. I hope you now know how to locate the legacy title in Premiere Pro CC and how to type using the legacy title. If this is your first time on this channel, hit the subscribe button and click on the notification bell to get notified when videos are uploaded. Thank you and see you next time.